dating website. Okay, Cupid. Oh my God, that's the one that my friend's on. Yes, no, she, yeah? Are you having any?
No.
No. Do you want to meet that guy? Because okay, Cupid, that's, it's so funny because she's on it. She's been on it for like 3 months and she's just so bitter about being single. So she's been on it and like 3 months into it and nobody is like winking at her or poking her or, well, that is the problem. But I was like, I think that's weird too because she's a really pretty girl, like brunette, like, you know, big boobs. And I was like, that's so weird to me because that's all you see at first is the picture. He doesn't know that she's a raging alcoholic whore. So... So I was like, that's weird, you know? So I go, let me look at your profile, you know, because that's, you know, the picture is the first thing. And there's a really good picture of her. You know, she's like, she's by the beach, but then she's wearing like a businessy top. Because apparently research says if you want to take a fun photo by the beach, then you also need to wear a shirt that says you can be serious. Like people thought about this. It's like a mullet. It's like, you know, like business in front, party in the back photo. So I was like, so that's good. And then her, because she does have really, really big boobs, but and they were in there, like, but they were like, they weren't out too much, but they were properly placed where a guy could be like, you know, yeah, I want to put my dick in those, you know, like. Which, by the way, guys, that's just for you. There's not, if your lady does that for you, that's for you. There's nothing that we gain. Nothing. I have had some pretty bad days in my life. And not once did I go, you know what would make this better?